this week on Hinch at 7 o'clock.
Distant Travels, an imaginary journey to a land forgotten by time.
A place that changes all of our assumptions about humans and animals.
Life in Dinotopia and water safety. You're never too young to learn. Hinch weeknights at 7 o'clock on Channel 10.
Hello there. On behalf of Channel 10, may I just wish you and your family all the very best for the festive season, and we do hope you have a happy and very safe New Year.
Their first meeting was by accident. The second was by chance.
You work in the city?
No, I'm married.
I'm married too.
The third by arrangement.
Yes.
But by then, they were falling in love. Robert De Niro, Meryl Streep, falling in love, 8.30 tonight on 10. Christmas Eve, spend it with some new friends.
It's little Harry going over those peaks with all those air pockets, huh?
Your friends in Alaska. Northern Exposure, Thursday on 10.
Mosquitoes, the summer curse. Soon they could be more than just a nuisance. Monday night in Eyewitness News First at 5, we'll examine how potentially fatal exotic diseases could be carried into South Australia from the tropics.
Eyewitness News First at 5, Monday nights on 10.
Catch Tim Bailey.
Excellent.
He's out.
Happening.
And about.
Tremendous.
With big prizes.
Believe it.
Surprises.
Cool.
Special guests.
Very in.
He's outrageous.
Wired.
He's unpredictable.
The Big Breakfast with me, Tim Bailey.
Starts 7 o'clock Monday on 10.
This is a very special Christmas.
And a touching family reunion.
Merry Christmas.
A very Brady Christmas. 9 o'clock Friday on 10. They were Aussie battlers endowed only with their indomitable spirits. From Ruth Park's classic novel, a moving three-part drama, The Harp in the South, 8.30 Monday on 10.